Senator Mike Johanns held a meeting on health care in Auburn, Nebraska. KETV News Watch 7's Candace Sorensen was there and is now back with the details. Candace?
Well, Brandy, this is the second week Senator Mike Johanns has been traveling across the state, holding town halls and roundtables about health care reform. Today, he was at a packed luncheon in Auburn.
Healthcare reform is in the hands of senators like Mike Johanns.
I get asked, what is the bill like? This is H.R. 3200. I also get asked, do you read it? Not only do we read it, we study it.
With more than 1,000 pages of information, Johanns doesn't like what he sees.
And the first thing I want you to understand, there is no healthcare bill out there that I would vote yes on today.
He's also unhappy with what he's hearing. President Obama says if you like your private insurance, you're not going to lose it.
I can't promise you that. Under this plan, which I would never support, the president can't promise you that because he has no more control over that than Mike Johanns does.
Smiles, questions, handshakes, a far cry from the shouting matches seen at other town hall meetings. But Senator Johanns would welcome that, too.
I can't figure out anything more American than people showing up to talk to your elected official and tell them what's on your mind, even if you're angry about it.
His health care message, get it done right instead of right now.
I think the president would be so well served when Congress comes back in September just to say, look, we're going to take a time out here.
Now, Senator Johanns will be making a stop at Offutt Air Force Base tomorrow, and he'll be here in Omaha on Thursday and Friday. For locations and times, we've created a link at KETV.com. Just click on As Seen on 7.
Thank you, Candace.